I don't feel good today, honey. I feel real bad. I got a sore throat and I think I'm catching a cold, everything.
Oh, you've been working too hard redecorating that club.
Yeah, maybe there is. Will you give me a couple of aspirins, honey?
Sure, dear, sure.
Please, honey, I don't feel good. Get me the aspirins. I think I'm getting a streptococci.
Oh, I'm sorry, dear. I didn't know it was so serious. You think you'll live till I get back from the kitchen?
Give me the aspirins, please.
Oh, he doesn't feel that bad, do you, Rick? Oh, come on. You're all right. Come on.
Well, if you insist, I'll take it down with you, Fred.
Oh, never mind. I'll do it myself. Come on, Ethel.
Hey, let me get around.
Well, it is not funny. I don't feel too good.
Oh, I'm sorry, dear. Here. And there. Poor baby. Lucy?
Hi. How's Ricky this morning? He's dying. That's good. I thought it might be something serious. Honestly, Ethel, why are men such babies? I wish I could get away with acting like that.
You said it.
Last week, Fred had a little headache and took to his bed and moaned he might not live through the night. You remember when I broke my ankle last year? He tried to get me out of bed the second morning to fix his breakfast. He said walking would help the bone heal.
Lucy!
Pardon me, Ethel, I'm wanted in surgery. I'll go scrub up in case you need me.
Hi, Lucy.
Oh, hi, kids.
How's Ricky?
Well, I called the doctor and it's a little more serious than I thought. He has coronavirus that settled in his throat.
Oh, gee, is it bad?
Well, the doctor said if he was going to be in the show, he'd have to stay in bed a whole week and not talk.
Same place, let's take a look at that throat. All right. Here I am, lying in a bed of pain, and you're making fun with me. I'm sick.
All right, dear, open up. Oh, boy, I wish you could see down in here. It's so colorful. It's like the Carlsbad Caverns.
Is it red?
Yeah, red, white, blue, pink, burnt orange.
Now, don't make fun, would you? I don't feel good. Not only my throat, I mean, I got a cold, clammy feeling in my stomach.
A cold, clammy feeling on your stomach?
Yeah, I do. I have...
Oh, honey, no wonder.
Probably catch pneumonia. I better change the clothes. I'll never be able to make that show. Babalu! Babalu!
That's pretty Baba Lousy.